The shape of Louisiana's environment is changing.
I don't believe this. The whole island's gone.
Landmass is disappearing. Toxins are filling the air, and the fight is on to clean it all up.
Now we're from all walks of life. We're plant workers, we're moms and grandmas and people in communities who really care about it.
Dave McNamara explains how citizens are saving our estate. An Eyewitness News special report, tonight at 10 on WWL-TV Channel 4.